All right, we've been watching on YouTube of people putting ponytail holders on with the vacuum cleaner. So Ava's going to be our test subject, and we're going to try to put a ponytail holder on with the vacuum cleaner. There you go.